new material library. ZW3D 2025 has introduced a major upgrade to its material library, which realizes centralized management and efficient retrieval of materials. The upgraded material library provides a rich prefabricated library, including 11 categories such as metal, plastic, glass, and wood, designed to seamlessly meet the fundamental needs of the users. At the same time, the material library system provides a custom creation function, allowing users to create their own material library and define specific parameters of materials, such as physical properties, appearance, and filling styles, catering to unique project requirements. Commonly used materials can be bookmarked and easily accessed. In addition, ZW3D 2025 also supports the import and export functions of material libraries, which not only facilitate material sharing between ZW3D software, but also incorporate third-party material library data to broaden the material options. Users can effortlessly assign the required materials to parts or entities, giving them attributes such as mass and appearance. In assembly drawings, components can be distinguished by appearance, enhancing the realism of your designs. The system also integrates an appearance settings panel, which consolidates color settings, surface treatment, texture mapping, and lighting effects into one settings panel, simplifying the setup steps. The appearance format brush can quickly replicate appearances, further improving user operation efficiency and bringing a smoother user experience. ZW3D 2025's newly upgraded material library, rich with detailed material information and robust data support, significantly enhances design efficiency and quality, making it an essential tool for every user.